Hello, my wonderful people. How are you all doing today? I hope you're good. Welcome to LES Matters TV. Today, I'm going to be discussing the skills needed when dealing with young children. As parents, guardians, and teachers of young children from 5 to 6 years, there are some skills that we need to have in order to be able to deal with this group of children. The first is patience. You know, young children, especially from 5 to 6 years, they want to explore, they want to do things, and as adults, you need the skills to be able to deal with these children in terms of patience. Because when the children are doing things, you know, you watch them, you give them the time. And I'll use an example. For example, if you have a toddler of age 1.5 trying to eat their breakfast, you know it's going to require time. So you need to develop these patient skills that you'll be able to give this child the time to finish his or her breakfast. You're not going to say, oh, Johnny, hurry up now and finish your breakfast. You would have to give this child the time, you know, to be able to finish their breakfast on their own. And in terms of talking about independent learning skills, in one of my video, I talked about how to promote independent learning skills in young children. So, as adults, when you're dealing with young children, you need to give them the patience, okay? So, another skill you need to have as people working in the area of early childhood care and education, or if you're a parent of young children, you need to be calm, okay? So, what do I mean by being calm? You know, you're dealing with young children, and you need to be calm with them because they want to run around, they want to do things on their own, they want to explore. So, if you're not calm, this student will not be able to explore this thing because you'll be telling them, oh, stop, you can't do this, you can't do that. You know, that's another skill, okay? So, another skill you need when you're dealing with young children, you need enthusiasm. What do I mean by enthusiasm? You need the energy because you're dealing with young children, they want to run around, they want to do things, you know, they want you to engage in their play. And if you don't have that energy to support this group of children, you know, you're not going to help them in terms of their development. Another skill you need to have when you're dealing with young children is you need to be kind. You need to be kind. You know, when you're dealing with young children, you need to be calm with them. You know, when they're doing things, you know, you're being kind, you're saying to them, oh, well done for eating your breakfast, well done for tidying your shoelaces. You know, when you attribute some of the skills that I said, it's going to really help to support young children in terms of their development. And another skill you need to have when dealing with young children, perhaps if you're a parent or guardian or you're a teacher working in the area of early childhood care and education, you have to have non-judgmental approach. And what do I mean by non-judgmental approach? Okay, so let's say, for example, you have a child that has exhibit a challenging behavior before, maybe a child, you know, kick another child. You're not going to judge that child. You're not going to say to that child, oh, you know, why are you doing this? You always do this all the time. So you need to have non-judgmental approach when you're dealing with young children. Like, if something happens today, you deal with it, and the next day, you know, you come with a new slate because you're dealing with young children. And like I said, you know, children from 5 to 6 years, that's the time they're learning about, you know, curiosity, about who they are. I hope the skills that I've said, you know, will help you in terms of when you're dealing with young children. So I'll go through it again. If you're a parent or you're a guardian, you're a teacher working in the area of early childhood care and education, you need to have patience when you're dealing with young children. You need to be calm, okay? You need to be kind. You need to have enthusiasm. You need to have the energy. And you need to have non-judgmental approach when you're dealing with this group of children. Thank you for listening. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to this channel so that you'll be able to receive more updates on LES Matters. Thank you. I'll see you next time. Take care. Bye.